This is the email right here. As you can see, it is from Robin Walker. I sent him an email. That's his email, robin@withvalvesoftware.com. That's my email. I'll leave that up there. No, says Robin. I emailed him about this thread. As you can see, I have a link to the page at the bottom, and I asked him exactly what the thing was. This, as you can see, robin@valvesoftware.com.